Digital Multimeter Quick Start video. In this video, I will show you how to quick start the multimeter.
The Agilent U1273AX is an OLED handheld multimeter designed to operate down to negative 40 degrees Celsius. Even in extremely cold conditions, this meter is able to deliver immediate and accurate results with no warm-up time required.
When you purchase the U1273AX, you will also receive one pair of red and black test leads, one pair of 4mm test probes, one K-type thermocouple test lead kit, 4 lithium batteries, a certificate of calibration, and a printed quick start guide. The U1273AX is powered by 4 1.5V lithium batteries. Let's start with installing the batteries to the meter. To power on the multimeter, turn the rotary switch from off to any other position. By default, the auto dim function is enabled. The multimeter will dim automatically after 90 seconds of inactivity. Press any keys to cancel this effect and reset the auto dim timer. To select a measurement function, switch to the different measurement functions you desire. Press this to switch between the primary and shifted measurement functions indicated in orange. Press these keys to access the multimeter features such as now, min, max, and so forth. Press these keys to access the setup menu and change the preset features of your multimeter. Press this key to switch between the dual display if available, or press more than 1 second to exit. The setup menu allows you to customize a number of non-volatile preset features. To access the setup menu, just press the setup key for more than 1 second. Then, you can navigate across the setup menu using the arrow keys. To edit, press this key and use the arrow button to cycle through the multiple values. You can also use it to decrease or increase the numerical value. To save, press this key again. When measuring AC or DC current, connect your test lead to the input terminal as shown here. For microamp measurement, connect the test lead to the microamp terminal. For any other measurements such as voltage, resistance, diode, and so forth, connect the test lead as shown here. In this example, I will show you how to use the low pass filter function. First, connect the test lead to the terminal and switch the meter to ACV. Press this key to display the frequency for the voltage measurement. Then, we will start measuring by connecting the test lead to the DAC. Press this key to activate the low pass filter and measure accordingly. With low pass filter, you can see a significant drop on the measurement whereby the unwanted noise is filtered. With this, I conclude the Agilent U1273AX Handheld Digital Multimeter Quick Start video. For more information, please go to www.agilent.com/find/U1273AX.